this for chewing because they're definitely going to be chewing.
And they're going to be cavities.
He's teething. He's only like 3 months old. Two months old.
Okay.
Got to double check. But this is a nice little bone, so we'll check that out. If you guys have any recommendations of what you think works or what you've seen work in your house, let us know. We're super excited. This is going to be my second or third chow that I was gonna have in my life.
Yeah.
This is my second puppy. My first time not living with my parents having a dog, so that's going to be interesting to be able to have like that full control, because when you live with other people, like, you know, like a lot of other people, like when you're living at your parents' house and there's like five other adults in the house trying to be the main person, it's kind of hard. But when you're the main mom and there's no other mom, then you get to, maybe I'm going to do this dog going to be a show dog and we're going to start doing dog shows.
Mom,
I'm so excited.
Mom.